simply cuts out the pattern. Then sculpts the tops of the wings with a drum sander. He's made the tops of the wings curve upwards, but in opposite directions. It's this contouring that will make the boomerang fly in a circle. On some models, embedded lead weights are added for improved balance. That laminated boomerang gets the same contouring, but files are used instead of a drum sander. Laminated wood responds better to this technique, but it's much more labor-intensive and requires specialized skill. One mistake in the shape and size, and the boomerang's aerodynamics will be thrown off kilter. But our woodworker has the job down to a fine art. To fine-tune the boomerang, he first softens it over a steaming kettle while twisting the wings into an upward flip. This blower dries the wood to ensure it stays flipped. Then the woodworker sets it on a flat surface to check the curve.